wrong with you. In fact, there are no abnormalities whatsoever.
Hang on. Weren't you considering a neurodegenerative condition?
I'm not sure where you heard that. But yes, whilst those conditions are extremely rare, we weren't ruling anything out. Maxine, this is good news. You've got the all clear.
Hey.
British TV star who's